And before we go, how about this for a not so romantic idea with Valentine's Day fast approaching? Let's see this. A zoo in southern England will, for a small fee, name a cockroach after your ex-lover and post it then on a public notice board. Place in Texas are doing it too. That's all from us here on Newsday. Goodbye.